Oil change is undoubtedly one of the most important actions you can take to prolong the life of your internal combustion engine. And while manufacturers keep stretching official oil change intervals to some unreasonable mileage, most of them still keep saying that changing oil once a year is crucial, even if you just drive 2,000 or 3,000 miles a year. But why do they stretch the mileage intervals but don't stretch the time intervals for oil changes? Well, there is a science behind it, and manufacturers just can't be so mean to advise you to change your oil at larger intervals than once a year. And this science is all about oil oxidation. In short, oxidation is the process that starts immediately when oil comes in contact with air, or better say, oxygen. Once you open the bottle with oil, it starts oxidizing, and it takes about a year for any modern motor oil to deteriorate to the level when it becomes too inefficient to lubricate the engine and protect it from heat accumulation in lubricated areas. Oxidation happens with almost any substance in the world. Metal gets rusty, food can get rotten when in contact with oxygen and high temperature. Motor oil has two effects from oxidation. It becomes a little bit thicker and it loses its lubrication properties. So the oil film will not be as effective as before, and the fluidity of the oil will be affected. Many years ago, when cars used mineral motor oil, it used to oxidize much faster. You should have changed the oil once every 6 months or even more often, because otherwise the oil would become thick as resin and would stop lubricating your engine at all. Now manufacturers offer mostly synthetic oil with a lot of chemicals added to it to stabilize its properties, and all those additives and chemicals work well to protect the oil from a fast oxidation process. It means you can use the oil for longer times, but even if you don't drive your car at all, you will still need to change any modern synthetic oil once a year. Because after a year, the oil is oxidized and loses its properties. It becomes thicker and stops working to protect the engine components. Also, oxidized oil creates sludge. This is a byproduct that you will want to avoid forming inside your engine. If there is a lot of oil sludge, some components of your engine may get clogged. It's especially bad for modern turbocharged engines with a lot of tiny and thin oil passages, where thin 0W20 oil should travel under very high pressure. If those passages get clogged with oil sludge, the important engine components will experience oil starvation and will eventually fail because of overheating or lack of lubrication. Also, when the oil is badly oxidized, the temperatures inside the engine may get higher, as there is a poor lubrication issue already. Higher temperatures will lead to even faster oxidation, and the process of oil deterioration will speed up every day. You can't prevent oxidation, but when you know about this issue, there is a high chance that you can avoid bad consequences that this process may cause. First of all, you should change your oil at least once a year if you don't drive a lot. Otherwise, change the oil within the reasonable mileage intervals, because contamination of oil also leads to faster oxidation. Secondly, you should use proper oil, and it's not only about viscosity and chemical contents, it's also about the quality of oil, so choose good brands and avoid buying very cheap oil that's most likely made of some oil refinery waste materials. Also, never use expired oil. It's most likely already oxidized and will not do anything good to your engine. And one more important thing, don't use the oil that you opened a year ago. We often buy oil in 1-quart packs for oil change, and there is something left in one of the opened packs. You may use this oil to add some if your engine has a little oil consumption, but after 1 year, this oil shouldn't be used for the next oil change. It was opened, so it was in contact with oxygen for about 1 year already, and it's not a good idea to pour it into the engine and expect that it will have good properties for another year. Of course, you should also check the oil level and condition quite often. If you see that the oil is abnormally black or thick on the dipstick, it surely needs some professional checkups and maybe an early oil change to avoid issues. Subscribe to my channel and stay updated to learn more about simple ways to prolong the lifespan of your vehicle.